And welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Good and Evil. Let's head over to the factory. Actually, no, let's head over to that one spot I was before, because I think the animal I was looking for has appeared. According to my animal radar, he should be there now. Oh, crap!
For your safety, please leave the area.
Okay.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Whee! Anyways, I didn't expect him to be there. I thought I blew him up. Actually, I think I just blew up one of them. But hey, oops, I didn't mean to use a boost. There he is! Oh. I thought I could get him there. Anyways, let's wait for him again. Come on. Come on. No, come on. A little further up than that, please. Apparently they have whales here. I'm pretty sure whales aren't usually orange. Come on. I'm waiting. I can wait all day. Got him.
Bravo, Jade.
And we get 2,200. Actually, that's quite a few credits. Yay! I've been waiting for him. Yeah, I don't know what actually triggers his appearance. But anyways, now that we have him, let's head over to the factory. I think it's this way. No, we've been there. Yeah, this is the right way. Nope, gotta go around the giant rock face. Out of my way. Yeah, don't shoot them. I don't want to lose any money. Losing money is bad. Lag is bad. But anyways, this is the factory. Normally, we can't get over there because one of those grabby guys is waiting for us. Luckily, we have our Mr. Laser. And then he died. Hopefully, those things aren't manned.
They'd even blocked off this passage. Used to be able to get to the factory direct from here.
But yeah, that's why you need the laser. You can't actually get on with the main plot without it. Now then, let's find a place to land. Oh, I can't use my camera while in there. No, dock, Jade. Thank you. Anyways, welcome to the second dungeon of the game. The factory. Where's that flying guy? I'm pretty sure I already have him. I'm taking a picture of gas. There's one! Got you! Oh wait, no, I already have you. Oh, that's right. You can get those at the lighthouse. If you miss them at there, you can get them back over here again. There are actually very few animals that are permanently missable. These aren't one of them. So let's murder them. Oh my god, there are three of them. Careful. There we go. Let's see, we can't get over there yet. Jade unfortunately can't kick down iron bars. Sissy. But anyways, this is a new element. These are defense secrets. Let's take a picture of it and send it
yes,
to the governor.
It's the code that we deciphered a couple of days ago. I'll send it to you.
Is it me or does the governor sound like the museum lady? Anyways, if you take
yet,
a picture
Johnny?
Of those...
Don't forget that the governor can help
you... Oh, she's just telling us what I just said. But anyways, if you take a picture of these barcodes...
If he hasn't changed it, it's still that. Good luck!
Okay, but anyways, yeah, if you take a picture of those, the governor will send you the code. Let's see, Q9K7. Also, they're always randomized. Also, I just forgot what it was. Nope, not that. How do I access my email? There they are. Q9K7. Got it. Let's see. Q9K7. There we go. But yeah, they're always randomized, but they're always that same pattern. Letter, number, letter, number. Yay. You know, if these are supposed to be defense secrets even the governor doesn't know, why does she know all the codes? But anyways, let's cut through here. Oh wait, new animal. Gotcha! It's a rat!
Splendid picture.
We just sent a picture of a giant rat. Didn't get much money for it though. Oops, no, didn't need to do that. I want to kick this. Move page. There we go.
Okay, we're gonna have to keep on our toes now, Jade.
Don't worry, Uncle Paige. We'll just take some pictures and get home.
Also, for some reason...
Shawnee, I've located the probable positions of the Alpha's activities. I've added them to your map for you to look at. Send us the pictures.
I was gonna say, for some reason right there, Jade's voice actor sounded really weird. But anyways, we want to head over to the exclamation points and take pictures. Because that's what we're here for. I think. Also, you can kick these, and they give you money. I don't know why. We can't go that way yet. Let's go this way. Oh crap, rats! There we go. And let's go under here. Unfortunately, Paige isn't quite as athletic as Jade.
I'm coming!
So for the most part, we're gonna have to be opening the way for him quite a bit. Which is good, because we can't push this by ourselves. Because Jade is a woman. No, I'm not going there. Also, expect to see a lot of electricity here. This place is definitely not OSHA approved. If the giant amounts of electricity flying everywhere have anything to do with it.
Jet boots, Jade.
The latest style in transportation.
That's not all, Jade. That's not all.
Anyways, let's head up here. No, get up.
So much for their a Reaper.
What can you tell me about the
Reaper? Reaper on us. Looks like he's on.
Every time I hear Reaper now, I think
he
Mass Effect.
Keep an eye on the ducks. It's getting too risky, Jade. We're needed back at the lighthouse.
Screw the kids. They can take care of themselves.
If the Iris network is telling the truth, then this is where we're needed most.
But anyways, we need to get up here. Unfortunately, the elevator doesn't work. Wait, why does it say push? Oh, there we go. I was wondering about that. But anyways, main objective for this area, we're gonna need to get this elevator working.
I'll be a monkey's uncle. Nothing personal, Jade. Even the Vaders have been screwed with. Hang in there, old buddy. Uncle Paige will make it all better.
While Paige has feelings for an elevator.
I'll give it a go. Don't be expecting any miracles. Took one heck of a jolt. Look at that cable. It's gonna be needing a new beater, too. It's up to you to find an organ donor.
We need to find a fuse.
A fuse? Oh, where do you expect me to find a fuse around here?
Gotta have one. He's in bad shape.
Anyways.
As per the piston, did what it could. Just put the thingamajig back into whatchamacallit.
Okay. Let's take a look around this new area. This is the right way. We want to head to the laboratory first. Paige, get in here. Let's look around here.
Vader, dead ahead, Jade.
First things first, let's go back here before dealing with the elevator. That's a door. I should open that before running through. Over here, we have even more loose electricity.
Jade, look at the tracks. He's around here somewhere.
Anyways, to get rid of these, we need to push these canisters to draw away the electricity.
Love the taste of pork.
Okay. I don't know why it's foggy over here either. But anyways, we just need to push these over here. And we open the way.
That's the cold storage room for their nasty
nutrients. Can I take a picture of this thing? No. Oh wait, maybe I have to get a different angle. Let's hope they accept dead animals. That's a rat. I already have a rat. Hi, Paige. That's a fly. I have those flies. That's a... Ew. No new animals in this area. But, you know what is new in this area? A pearl. After killing that rat. I'll take that. Now then, let's go back to what we're actually supposed to do. Running into electricity is not something you're supposed to do. I should have not done that. But anyways, let's go to this, where is it? There it is. Let's use the service elevator. Oh crap. Anyways, new enemies. I don't know what they're called, but they're annoying. Also, since they're robots, you don't have to take a picture of them. Oh, get out! But yeah, they're kind of annoying to hit, just because there's usually a lot of them. That went a lot better than I- Oh, crap! That went a lot- Oh, come on! Okay, that went a lot- Oh, never mind, screw it. I'll wait until they're all dead. Are they all dead now? No, there's still one more. Ow. But yeah, they're kind of annoying if a bunch of them come at you at once.
No, no. No need to thank me. Your sunny smile is thanks enough.
Yeah, I'll give you a sunny smile.
Ew? But anyways, they can be kind of annoying. Just because there are a lot of them. Also, you don't have to take a picture of them, as I found out my first time through. Trying to take a picture of them is annoying, and it doesn't do anything. Also, I don't know what Paige was doing right there.
Where are you going?
Gonna take a look over there.
Okie doke. Looks like I'm stuck here. Be careful!
Also, why would you not put the controls to the elevator inside the elevator? Electricity! I shouldn't go there. Oh crap, new enemy. Ow! She shot me. These guys are also kind of annoying. Also, since they're not animals, pictures are not needed. He likes to shoot lasers at you. Strategy for this guy, hit him with your stick. Oh crap. And basically what you want to do with those is to knock them into the electricity to short them out. The game doesn't tell you this the first time through. So you can spend all day here hitting that thing with your stick and nothing will happen. Let's have some K-bops. But the only way to permanently kill them is to hit them into electricity. Well, that doesn't look good. Huh. Well, anyways, let's take a picture of this.
I need more proof, Shawnee. Wrap up your report first, and then I'll send you the code.
Oh, screw you. But yeah, she's not gonna She's not gonna give you a code until you can give her a bit more than just that. Let's take a picture of this.
Got it, Shawnee. I'll send this photo on to the governor. She'll send you the code to the locker.
Thank you. It's Double H. Also, new animal. No, that's not- I thought this was a new animal. No, it's not, apparently. Hey, buddy! You doing okay?
It should work. Be careful.
Alright, V8F6. Let's see, V8F6. There we go. And in here, we get a mitten.
Okay,
that's a very badly rendered thing. But anyways, this is the gyro disc launcher. It's a glove that shoots magical discs. Basically, you go into camera mode and then right click. And you basically just shoot glowing discs. There's no ammo, fortunately, so you can use it as many times as you want. But anyways, to free him, we just kill this thing. Kind of fragile there. Ooh, Pearl. Oh, right, and prisoner. Whatever, Pearl!
You alright?
They turned my brain to jelly.
Are you our contact? Are you Double H?
Not sure.
Does the iris mean anything to you?
It's a part of the eye.
Thyrus.
Jade. My name is Jade. And I haven't the foggiest how we're gonna get out of here.
For that, I may be of some assistance there.
So you are Double H?
Double H, triple Z, whatever pleases you, don't ask me. All I know is that in another 10 minutes,
oh God, the teeth.
I was a goner.
I forgot about the teeth.
I owe you my life.
Hence, you can count on me, Miss Thyrus.
Jade. My name is Jade.
At your service, Miss Jade Virus.
Say hello to Double H. I like him. Also, say hello to a new Pearl. I like that one, too. I'll take that. This is Double H. He only has one heart.
Ouch! Respect the home team, Chap. Hey.
I don't know why I find that amusing. But anyways, say hello to Double H. He's going to be our partner for a little while.
Clear the way!
His special ability is... Oh, wait. I have to get closer. His special ability... is a helmet. He can break down grates for you. Now say goodbye to Double H. We won't be seeing him for a while.
Don't worry, everything's just fine. I'll find a way out of here.
He's fine. Well, that was a short-lived relationship. Let's get out of here. But first things first, I think this would be a good place to save. So next time on Let's Play Beyond Good and Evil, we continue in the factory. I don't know why I went back there. So till next time.